During the whole painting process, it said no repeats or correction or stop is allowed.
另外呢，我们中国的绘画的人，我们说呢，它是一种修身养性，也是可以调节人的心理，让他身体能够健康的长寿。So
that painting is not only an art but also a very good way for health care. It can help us adjust our mood to prolong our life.
好，另外我们中国的绘画呢，是我们在这个世界上呢是最也是最快的一种绘画形式。
Just now I was confirming with him about what he said. He said in the whole world, Chinese painting is probably the fastest painting style. I was confirming with him about this part. And he said because in a whole painting, it must be quick with his eyes, with his brain and his hands.
可能有的外国朋友认为你们中国画是不是画的有点太快了一点？因为我们在中国有个图画，台下10天工，台上1分钟，看起来是不一样，根本是两个相反的。He
said, maybe some of you are wondering why he's painting so fast, because he said that he takes a lot of practice. He said, in China, there's a very famous saying going like this: 1 minute demonstration on the stage, well. Cost you 10 years of practice off the stage.
另外呢，我们中国的绘画呢，因为我们讲究叫做运气，因为我们画家，我们还要画中国画，因为我们还是一些中国人。然后你的这个笔才能拿得更稳，然后你的线条才能画得更有。Yeah,
to paint the strokes quite straight and in good shapes, he must know how to control the brush very well. So that is why normally he also practice Chinese qigong or vital energy martial arts.
另外呢，我们中国画家在我们中医角度上面，因为画家在画画当中呢，因为这个手它是抬起来的，它能够保证你的一种血液的循环，那么使你的这健康是长寿的。As
everyone can see, as he paints, his arms are always very high above the table, off the table. That is because this actually can help. His blood in his blood vessels circulate very fast.
另外呢，我们在最后一天呢，因为我们有一种文艺的表演，因为我在这边可以大家也可以表演一下我们中国的宫廷的太极剑。Mr.
Lin practices Chinese Tai Chi and Qigong quite often. He said on the last day of the cruise, we're going to have a cabaret in which he's going to perform for us.
另外呢，我们中国的水墨画呢，因为我们的色彩也分为有浓、有淡、还有虚。Even
the painting is painted only with black ink and ordinary water and a little white pigment. The colors actually look different. You can see pale color and dark colors.
另外呢，我们的那个中国画的原料呢，我们是把它叫做中华墨汁。那个中华墨汁呢，它主要是产地在我们的北京，它主要的配方有梅家肉、粟米油、香料、竹子，它是没有任何化学物，它都是自己来调制的。The
black ink he's using is a very modern ink, which is usually produced in Beijing, which contains only some natural materials like different minerals and. Different type of oil from plants, etc.
好，另外呢，我们所用的这个纸张呢，我们是把它称为叫做宣纸。这个宣纸呢，是它是主要是产自我们安徽。另外，它的制造各种是比较复杂的，因为它有23道工序。现在目前它只能用手工制造，它是不能用机械制造。The
paper he's now painting on is called Xuan paper because it is usually produced in the Xuan city of Anhui province. It can only be made by hand instead of by machine. And he said that there are at least 23 different manufacturing processes making the paper.
另外看大家还有什么地方不明白的地方，因为我在努力画，给大家做一个简单的介绍。Now,
after finishing the painting bamboo, he's now putting some Chinese words on the painting. some big Chinese characters, some other ones are very small. The big characters actually are the title of the painting. They read as Gao Jie Tu, painting of high spirit. So after putting these stamps on it, whole painting will be finished.
Okay, the first impression is called the name of the Heng Han. The second impression is called the
He said the first stamp is his given name Heng Han. The second one means the royal family.
第三个印章呢，一般呢，我们在绘画当中呢，可能是把这个叫做压脚章，那么这个上面写的叫做爱新觉罗四福画。
The last one is to keep the painting good balance. It means the calligraphy and painting of 爱新觉罗, which actually is his family name.
好，这张画呢，已经被大家拿来完成了。
So the painting is finished.
好，这幅绘画呢，我就送给这位读者，希望他来到中国呢，更喜欢我们中国的文化。
Mr. Lin wants you to hold the painting until it gets dry. And it's yours.
好，感谢大家。好，另外我们作品都在这个地下。
Some people also call it rice paper because it's very soft, but it's normally made not only with rice straw but also bamboo and reed, etc. This one. Really?
Yeah.
It's quite soft.
Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm. Like it?